Also, one more thing. Make sure that you check the list that every single game that you downloaded is there at the same time as your new games, and the games that you downloaded previously is there. Like I forgot to mention in the other video, but again, like I said in the other video, that if it's not there, just click the downloaded file and re-put it back, re-put the games back there, and you're going to just to repeat it, like putting cover on and stuff like that. But other than that, it should be fine.